हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू होनोरस आर्ट्स एंड लाइफस्टाइल चैनल। आई वुड लाइक टू टेक दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टू विश यू ऑल अ वेरी हैप्पी दिवाली एंड टू वेलकम द न्यू सब्सक्राइबर्स इनटू दिस फैमिली ऑफ होनोरस आर्ट्स एंड लाइफस्टाइल। आई वुड आल्सो लाइक टू थैंक द एग्जिस्टिंग सब्सक्राइबर्स इन मेकिंग दिस यूट्यूब चैनल अ सक्सेस। थैंक यू ऑल सो मच। May every diya you lit be a bearer of hope, health and happiness. Wish you all a very happy Diwali again.
Today, I will be showing you how to drape a Lakshmi idol with a betel leaves. The items that we need for this is the structure which we had built in the previous video. So if you go to my channel and have a look at the bangle decoration for Lakshmi idol, you should be able to find it. So I have clearly explained how to construct this kind of a structure over there. As you can see, this Lakshmi idol is so small, so it almost becomes impossible to decorate this with betel leaves, and that is why we need a structure like this. And believe me friends, this is not the only way that we can decorate using this structure. There are lots and lots of options, okay? This is just one of them. So apart from the structure, we are going to need a lot of betel leaves, a stapler, scissor, and some toothpicks and ball pins. So for draping the saree like this, we will have to take two betel leaves, okay, almost of the same size. In case if you are not able to get the same size, one is small and the other one is big, keep the bigger one in the front and the smaller one at the back side, okay? And after you hold it like this, bend it this side and this side as if this is a cone. Then take a scissor and cut over here, okay? And take a stapler. Pin it, and then we are going to use toothpicks in case if you have used a net. In case if you have not used a net and it is a cloth, then you are going to need ball pins to stick this one onto this. Okay, now for a toothpick, we don't need such a big length, so we are going to cut the toothpick into half. Don't worry if one of the end is not pointed, that is not necessary. Here's a toothpick like this and keep it ready. So now I'm taking the second set of betel leaves and doing the same thing. So we need to keep these betel leaves ready before we start draping. And I have already kept mine, so let us start draping. For draping this saree, we are going to start from the bottom and then we'll move upwards, okay? And when you are going to place the betel leaves over here, make sure that the end touches the floor, okay? Don't worry if one leaf is big and the other leaf is small, we can always adjust that. So now, after the first layer is ready, we'll have to go upwards. But before we go, let us just fill in the gaps that is coming between the leaves, okay? So for that, we are just going to take another set of leaves and keep it in between the leaves. Again, make sure that the betel leaves are touching the floor So we have got two layers ready. Like this, we'll start building up layer by layer. Just make sure that we don't have any empty spaces. And each one of your leaves should come in between the two leaves of the below row. This becomes a draping of betel leaves for the Lakshmi idol. We can now further decorate the idol by putting extra jewelry.
Now, let me show you how to make this step-by-step diya stand for today's decoration.
So for today's decoration, to keep the diyas, I will be using this cupcake holder. These cupcake holders should be readily available in any of the party celebration shops, okay? Where you get the decoration items for the parties, in those shops it should be readily available. Or otherwise, you should be able to find it in any of the supermarkets. But in case if you don't find it, you can always order it from Amazon. So I'll be leaving the link to order this from Amazon in the description box of this video. But when you are buying it, just make sure that this is thick enough, okay, and it can hold some weight. These are actually made of cardboard and usually they are very delicate and they cannot hold weight, okay. That is one thing you need to take care. And preferably try to buy something which is of a uniform color rather than having these pictures. That will save your time in painting these kind of cupcake holders. Now to start with the decoration, first thing I'll be doing is I'll be painting this with acrylic colors. So now once the cupcake is painted, we will have to stick this with lace to make it even more beautiful. So for that, I have purchased this sequin lace from Amazon. Again, I'll be leaving a link for this in the description box of this video. So please don't miss to see that. You can use anything for that matter, but this kind of a sequin I've specifically chosen because when there is light falling on it, it actually starts reflecting everywhere. Okay, so this will actually give a very special effect during Diwali, and that's the sole reason why I've chosen this. And to stick this, I'm going to use Camlin white glue, which is strong bond. You can as well use fevicryl fabric glue for this one. The way in which I'm going to stick the lace is like this. Okay, so as you can see, it's looking so pretty already. So we are going to put the glue like this all around this first step, second step and third step of the cupcake holder. So here I have applied the glue for all the three steps. It's time to paste now. Alternatively, what you can also do is you can just wait for a couple of minutes for the glue to dry. So when it is semi-dry, at that time it actually sticks very fast and it also dries even better. Okay, so if we try to stick it now, sometimes it tends to fall down and all. So let's just leave it for 5 minutes and then we are going to stick it. To hold this in position, we can use paper clips like this. So here I have decorated this cupcake holder with a few more sequins, like these mirrors and some beads and all. So all of these items you can actually get it in this particular shop. They can courier it to any part of India, and in case if you are not in India, you can always order it from Amazon. So now we are going to do the same kind of a decoration to the other cupcake holder also. I have already put the glue and I have kept it ready. So it sticks really well if the glue has dried for about 10 minutes. So that is the reason why I have already put the glue and I have kept it ready. Because the cupcake is in a standing position, that's why you know all these mirrors keep dropping down. Try to keep it in a horizontal position once you stick everything, and you know, within 10 to 15 minutes it should all fall in place. It should dry up. So there you go. The step-by-step stand for Diya is ready. But please note that you cannot actually light the real Diyas or the real candles. The reason being, this is made of cardboard, so it is going to catch fire.